A little trick, if you have stuff stuck, like it's free spinning but it's not out, I like to try to grab an open end wrench, and I'll try to walk it a little bit out with the impact as far as I can, and then I'll get the wrench between the head of the bolt, and I'll kind of use it as a pry tool as I'm backing it out with the impact. It looks like this when you're pushing it backwards.